The names of American biologist James Watson and the English biologist Francis Crick, born 1916, will always be linked for their work on the structure of DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. DNA is found in every living organism. It is the means by which characteristics, such as eye color or height, are passed on from parents to offspring. Watson received the Nobel Prize for Medicine and Physiology in 1962, awarded jointly with Crick and another British scientist, Maurice Wilkins, born 1916. Watson's research also added to our understanding of the behavior of the genes that cause hereditary diseases.